Vontae Hendricks driving. Vontae Hendricks can't finish. Shackle with the rebound. Numbers for the Aztecs. Pretzel with the dunk.
Nice on time, on target pass. Can shoot the three, but he can take big guys off the dribble.
Wetzel with the rebound.
And New Mexico has to do a better job of taking care of the ball. Rebounding is a huge issue in this game. Here goes Saders. They're so good defensively. You're never going to really score. Rarely are you going to score early in the possession. You got to really work your offense.
Look at Mitchell. And one, and he's down. Flynn in transition. Mitchell can shoot the three and bangs one home. San Diego State has overwhelmed New Mexico.
Retrieved all of the loose balls.
Like that one, Pulliam with the steal. Tipped from him. Numbers for New Mexico. That's Keith McGee. 35-21. Goal! The freshman, Keyshawn Johnson. New Mexico. All the talent they've got. This freshman's been hiding on the bench. That's impressive.
I thought that was goaltending.
But no whistle. Paul Weir not happy. San Diego State right back at it. That's his first make of a three. And his first points of the ball game. Martin has really had a nice year. Flynn rotates, Fagan launches, got it!
And now New Mexico's only making one, maybe two passes. Just incredible ball movement.
I told you Fagan was a scorer at Santa Clara.
San Diego State's 0 for 2 in the last possessions against the zone, but now can they rebound?
Flynn nails it.
It's hard to rebound that, Rich.
Flynn looks at the shot clock, backs out. Goes to work, splits the double and scores.
It looked like Tim Hardaway.
Nolan Narain is in. Fagan rotates it. Flynn gets in and scores and gets a free throw.
Yeah, we did the floor several years ago, so it's a special place to play basketball.
And they have a terrific practice facility. Wetzel from Malachi Flynn. Yanni Wetzel. It's the first time you've seen San Diego State, man. This is a team to watch. Aztecs, number 4 in the top 25 poll, number 2 in the net ranking.